is about mathematical thinking and number operations. Today we're going to do a tube toss to play with math. All you need are four inner tubes, two of one color and two of another color, and a friend. Let's begin our tube toss math activities by counting. How many tubes do we have? Let's count them as we place them over your friend's head. One, two, three, four. Good job! What shape are these tubes?
Circle!
Let's set them up in a pattern. Blue, pink, blue, and what color comes next? That's right, pink. Let's have some fun and jump through our pattern. Wow, good jumping. Blue, pink, blue, pink. Great. Now let's do sorting. First, put blue over Dylan's head. And another blue. What comes next? Right, a pink one. And then another pink one. Good job. Wait a minute, let's measure. Which is taller, the tubes or Dylan?
Me.
Correct. Dylan is taller. Now let's think about subtraction. If I take one tube off of Dylan's head, how many tubes are left? Three. Correct. Now it's Dylan's turn. He is going to toss the tubes over Jordan. Which one do you want to put on first? Which one second? Third. And finally, fourth. That's called spatial relations. Let's measure Jordan against the tubes. Which is taller, the tubes or Jordan? Jordan is taller. Good measuring. Give yourselves a hand. We just did counting, identified shapes, made patterns, sorted, subtracted, identified spatial relations, and did measuring, all with inner tubes. Do this at your next pool party, math friends.